TCU, and they are Big 12 champions for the first time in a decade.